Well, more to go but up.
This place is barely holding together. Whoa! Looks like there are massive clamps holding the shuttle in place. Oh, but there's a control console nearby. If I can release the clamps, the shuttle should fall right into the basin. Console might be in there. Okay. Time to crush those machines down.
perfect time as any to modify. Stay off the sand, buddy. Don't want to end up a snack.
Camp at first light.
Ah, there you are. Faster!
attack rover here.
I need to see me.
Familiar. Grant me strength!
Get you!
Not getting through!
Yes! Nice hit! Get
it! Nice!
Sight for sore eyes.
Yeah. How about we get off this damn...
We don't know. Just hold him! I'll get him on the Senate! Hurry! We've got prisoners headed this way! Push him up!
Is coming into bat at number 4.
And what a strike that is, right into the slot. Great timing and balance. It'll be a maximum.
Well, that's a waste of a delivery. Absolutely no trouble getting onto it and dispatching it for 6. How will the bowler respond?
No, no, no. Terrible shot. Ah, oh, that's a biggie. Oh, that is huge. All the way for a maximum. And it's gone many rows deep.
You give that much width and you are asking for trouble. That was so well timed. It flew over the boundary.
Oh, now then, that's high in the air. Batters should get a few here.
Well, that was a slower ball, but didn't fool anyone. Got the timing just right. Beautiful shot.
Smashed all over the park. I wonder if the captain will stick with them. A lot of pressure coming to the crease. Not had the best of weeks leading up to this game, so I want to show everyone their strength. Gone! Played all around that one. What a delivery.
Oh! froze it in place. Clever. Father, look.
That specter. It's heading for that corpse. This isn't over yet. Specter, going for a meat suit.
Think I used the coat, my...
In the ring, and that's how he gets you.
He definitely knows how to keep his opponents focused on the wrong aspect of his rather stellar game when the bell rings.
And as far as opponents go, you have to think that maybe he's relieved he's facing Doink the Clown. I mean, how seriously can you take a clown?
Oh, please. You're a clown, Saxton, and even you're slightly adequate at your job. Doink is a full-on WWE superstar, and a pretty twisted one at that. Underestimating him is a one-way ticket to utter humiliation.
And a guy like Doink is extremely cerebral in his tactics. Do you think that's his main key to victory tonight?
It's certainly what made him such a difficult opponent. You see a clown and you expect a cakewalk, but Doink can destroy an opponent mentally. Even the most experienced competitors have doubted themselves against this evil clown.
Not the position you want to be in right now. Check shoulders down, this could be it. The pin doesn't even last to a count of one. A
lot of energy left in that kick out. This matchup isn't anywhere near over.
And Doink with the wherewithal to counter. Up they go!
That'll jam your tailbone.
Pow, a drop kick! Can he do it here? He kicks out with authority.
Yeah!
On it.
One more.
new forms getting shipped by train. Then today you attack the train. Why? To stop new form? To steal it?